music, though. Okay, anyways, Unshackled by Alec Fleischer. AlecFleischer.com. V1.2. The universe is unraveling. I try to answer. Okay, great. I don't care that much about the universe. The simulation ends. I sit in front of the Mind Engine console. The Mind Engine was intended as a replacement for therapy, at least in theory. It doesn't seem to work for me, but there's not much else I can turn to. First, it invented framing devices for abstract journeys through my mind. Then it abandoned the framing. Finally, it's reduced to simply replaying the event over and over. I've broken it, but I can't stop. I don't want to think about what I'd do. I sigh and reactivate the machine. Time to relive the trauma once more. Holy shit, this is edgy. Yep, here we go. Okay, we still can't move, I guess. Is everyone alright? Everyone's okay! The ship's undamaged. There's been some kind of ... spacequake. What the fuck is that? It looks like off-dimension VVVVVV has been rearranged. Okay, I guess that's kind of original. Looking at my scanners, lots of areas have been cut off, but undiscovered areas have surfaced ... Maybe the machine the secret lab files talked about is in there. I'll check it out. Ship in standby? Okay. Dimensional distortions in space detected. Large topographical changes detected. Use caution. That has been rearranged, huh? What's this? Audio data corrupted. Oh no! Oh no, that is terrible. Where's my trinkets? I collect the 20 trinkets, you fucking asshole! And are y'all just gone? Did Viria sell them off to somewhere? Where's my teleport? Okay. Oh, I forgot those tiles. Ah, whatever. I don't care. This pass, no good. There's some kind of security hatch and it's locked tight. I bet there's another way to the other side. Already suggests there's a usable path far to the upper right from here. Thanks. Okay. Why are they going back to dimension VVVVV anyway? What was that fucking... You're starting to break up! There's a shaft just ahead, and there's something at the bottom giving off a lot of energy. It's also scrambling the frequency, though. We won't be able to talk from here on out. I'll investigate. I forgot these tiles. I don't care. As long as it doesn't look like complete trap. Oh jeez. Okay, so don't go in there. Why doesn't it just kill when you go out there? Why do you have to manually kill yourself? How do you do this? I'm legit wondering. What was the intention here? I'm stuck here. Oh yeah, the music doesn't loop because I forgot to set it to PPPPPP. And there were no instructions to set it to PPPPPP. Yeah, I'm not quitting and reset. Oh, you have to do something like this. Fuck! Music, the place is boring with no music. It means I have to actually liven it up with my commentary. why would you expect me to do that? I'm too lazy. I mean, this place could really use some warp indicators, though. Oh jeez. Good. Guessing can reset. There we go. Satellite, hello! They make a machine forgiving but declare it a mistake. Is this, philosophical or something? Is there... Okay! No, is this the same thing? Exit. Let's see here. Alright, tell me what the plot is. The first gate is now open. Blueprint data loaded, displaying ... What's this? Dimensional siphon ... Is there a description? Dimensional siphon! Transfers energy from one dimension to another, reversing entropy in the target at the cost of the dimension where the siphon is located. Okay, so it reverses entropy. Except Alright. This sounds like exactly what we're looking for. Has it been built? Constructed siphon exists. Subject is bound to this dimension, but can siphon energy to any other dimension located within the inner stronghold. Yes, where is that? Stronghold located at bottom of central shaft. Guess I've still got some exploring to do. Before I go, is there any other data on here? What's this entry? Power cell. Power cell. Dispensing power cell. ... Whoa, what is this? Power cell used for powering dimension siphon. One use only. Great. But if it's one use only, I should get a few more as a backup. ... Error! Power cell storage empty, cannot dispense. Oh, I guess I'll try to be careful then. So, this is great! I can save our dimension with this! There's no time to take belongings, we must leave now. So is this like an entropy horror story or some shit? Oh, great. You know, I don't care what VVVV level it is. I don't want Viridian being able to walk on the room name, okay? I don't care what VVVV level it is, or if you're fucking good level maker like Alec Fleischer Crazy Owl 02. I don't want Viridian to walk on the room name. Alright, this terminal is unstable. A distant rumbling is heard, no one answers. Holy hell! Why does... Okay, I'm questioning the decision to force the player to reset level, because that's just annoying. Panic. Hello. Relief. Nothing. The Jason gate is now open. Distress signal safe. Patch to go through. Y/N. What? Yes. Hello, is anyone? Oh no, it's a recoded text box. Yes, I'm an explorer. Oh, thank God. Who are you? I'm trapped deep within the inner stronghold. The reserves won't last long. What? How'd you get there? You probably noticed the dimension gets scrambled recently, right? That's been happening over and over for a very long time. It's called entropy. One of them led to a catastrophic collapse, trapping me here. At least I'm still alive. Everyone else wasn't so lucky. Oh no, ... I managed to get to a safe spot and I've survived every scramble so far. It all comes down to luck, though. Next bit of instability could be my last. Not on my watch! I'll get you out of there! Thank you so much! I've done some calculations. You should be able to safely detonate a wall and get to me by destroying a power cell. A power cell! I see you're calling from the town. Did you get a cell back at the gardens? Yes, but ... Awesome! Don't worry, you'll just have to stand back and throw it at the wall. It'll create a localized vaporization, and the wall isn't load-bearing, so there won't be shrapnel or falling ceiling. Okay. ... Can you do that? ... Yes, of course I can. Oh, Viridian just gives up and explains to him, I have only one power, so you fucking dipshit retarded ass piece of shit. Great! Call ended. What am I going to do? Okay. I wonder what these green tiles are doing here. I try to answer, but this is as deep as I am allowed to go. Goodbye. Alright, whoever leaves those cryptic terminals, I hope you fucking die. This is fancy aesthetic, holy! It's actually quite nice. Oh, now we have to dodge spikes. That's not nice. It's not nice. Hello. Nothing bad. Oh, okay, so that's where the rejected spikes come in. Alright, so this is what, this is an artistic representation of entropy. You know, alright, nothing bad will ever happen from touching this. Oh, you have to touch it. Holy fucking hell! Alright! Wait, how are you supposed to do this? Okay then. What the fuck now? Seriously, I don't know what's up with that room. What's up with that room? I never... What? I didn't expect a game crash, honestly. First, I make a copy of the level, which I call TMP Fix, and then remove a bunch of triggers in an attempt to fix the problem. Alright, here we go, TMP Fix! TMP Fix! Let's go! Let's go, we're gonna go through... Confirm invincibility is off. Once you always, like... I know, just... Okay. So... Oh, the game still crashes. What's going on? What is up with that room? Alright, so that didn't work. But don't worry, conveniently, in a room that crashes, I noticed that there were massive amounts of retextured spikes, and I was like, maybe remove them, because they will probably crash the game. And I did. And it fixed the crashes. That editing footage is gonna be intense, because out of game footage. I mean, like, the footage that's outside of when I play. Alright. Yeah, okay. Yeah, alright. So anyways. Jesus Christ, this game. Oh, hello. It's you again, you fucking asshole. What in the whole unholy fuck? You have to force a death? Jesus, okay. I'm tired of games having forced deaths. I mean levels. Why do you have to force your death there? Jesus Christ. Oh, the game crashes again! Holy shit, there's another game crash! Who would have sunk that? Whatever that means. Okay, so anyways, I did the same thing. I removed a bunch of triggers and removed a bunch of spikes. And a game crash was gone! It's like that! Easy! Alright, we're back. We should be back. We better be back. I hope we're back. There we go! Yeah, great. Alright. Yeah, so there was another duplicate of that game crashing room that I forgot to account for. So then I accounted for that, and now it doesn't crash anymore. Right? This is actually getting old pretty quickly. You know, I was wondering, what am I gonna make the thumbnail for this video be? And I was like, oh yeah, it's you know, I'll just like see what the plot is, you know. And the plot was really edgy, so, you know. But no, it's gonna be about game crashes. Fucking 3 game crashes in 1 level. You fix one, you get another crash, you fix one, you get another crash, and you fix... No, it's a good level. Oh, having to precisely move it into 2 top white hole. I didn't think Chris A would resort to that, but he did. Alright, inner stronghold. I'm gonna be saving every checkpoint, cause like, the game crashes too much. Alright, oh yeah, here's the invisible tiles, I guess? I don't really know what this level is for anyway. Holy! Aesthetic! Yeah! Alright. I don't know what these red tiles are for, I'm not fixing it though. Hello. You're here! Oh yeah, we're gonna get sad again, cause you have to use the power cell. Now just toss the power cell to get me out! What are you waiting for? Alright, he's gonna let that guy die, I guess. Oh. Hello. Oh, hello. Dimensional siphon! Insert power cell to continue. Dot dot dot, okay. Oh, that looks bad! Hello. What's happening? Sorry, bud, Viridian just killed you. You used the power cell, didn't you? Yeah, he's dead. You never even meant to save me, did you? Yeah, he's an asshole, okay? Shut the fuck up! I don't want to keep sobbing because of your shitty dialogue! I don't even want to fucking read, you fucking piece of shit! Answer me, shut up! I'm sorry, this is bigger than both of us! Millions of lives will be saved by a sacrifice I just made! You made no sacrifice! You lied to me so you could kill me! Why did you lie? So you wouldn't have to think about what you're doing? You know, I'm gonna edit the rest of this dialogue out. Alright, of course, one way. That's an actually clever one way. That's actually clever. This is the only time I've ever seen that, you know, abuse of the hitbox collision detection. Actually good. Alright then. Goodbye. Bye. 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 Okay, seriously, let me have the goddamn stronghold already. I don't need time to reflect on me killing a person. Alright, I killed a man today. And I don't give a shit. Da 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 da. Okay. Where's all this going? Alright. I'm gonna be saving here. Hello! Yeah, everything is terrible now. Bye, guys. Viridian, you made it! What happened? The machine the secret lab talked about, dot dot dot, I turned it on! And our dimension is saved! Did you find any survivors here? Dot dot dot, no. Ha ha ha! Oh, what a fucking asshole, dude. This guy, you're a giant piece of shit, Viridian! Now let's get out of here! Audit, taking the ship out! Holy shit, fancy animation! Okay. Same animation. Oh, that is fancy animation. Fancy. So there it is. The simulation ends at what? Simulation? Are you fucking what? What the fuck is this spot? These fucking. What do you make? What kind of shit did you make up? We only just made it out. They're about to collapse soon after. Nothing survived. No one survived. I never told them. I still haven't told anyone. It's eating at me from the. Of course. Da da da, at least that's how it's been. The simulation played out same as always, but this time something feels different. Something snapped. I used to be in pain, da da da, okay. Okay. Okay! This is overdose 2 with its amount of edginess. But it stopped. Now I feel da da da, nothing. Nothing at all. A strange, manic grin appears on my face. Nothing. No guilt, no self-hatred, no anger, no edgy. Nothing can make me feel happiness anymore. But, dot dot dot, nothing matters. Alas, I am a title drop, roll credits from everything that can hurt me. Fancy animation. Alright, so, that edge was not worth. Okay, this level crashed 3 times. So I'm calling it a piece of shit because no one's playtested it. There we go. There's your end. There's your fucking Eddie's stupid piece of shit level. I hope it dies.